the opportunity again tonight to talk about bad guys with guns. And it really, for me, for 5 years, that's been like the rallying cry of who to focus on first and get the community behind, get everybody's attention galvanized on that.
Together, we helped Baltimore City realize the second lowest number of homicides in a generation. But as we have seen in recent weeks, too many continue to die on our streets.
I will walk with them, I will serve with them, and I intend to be with them every step of the way as we focus on the crime fight and focus on our relationship.
Coming patient. My decision is based on the fact that we need to get these numbers down.
Message for the trigger pullers is that we're coming after them.
I'm charging this commissioner and his staff to get on top of it, to reduce the numbers and to reduce them quickly.
He's going to make a change. He's going to be fired next.
I hope that he's an improvement, and I guess time will tell.